Good morning, children. How are you today? Welcome to Allama Private Bilingual School. Today is Thursday, 8th of April 2021, and I am Miss Lee Ji teaching you mathematics. How are you, grateful children? How are you, Kareem? How are you, Ahmed? How are you, Taliam? How are you, Ali? How are you, Salam? How are you, Anas? How are you, Noof? How are you, Moza? How are you, Waleed? How are you, Abid? How are you all? How are you at home? Are you enjoying? Okay, today let's start with mathematics. Ready? Okay, we'll start with the unit 2A core activity 11.2, dividing two digit numbers by single digit numbers. So take your learner's book, page number 56, division. So this is your book. Okay, now we will start from here. Each of these numbers give a remainder of 1, which is divided by 4. Now I have written these three numbers here. Now check. Now you can see the first number is 17 divided by 4 equals 4. We will get 4 as answer and 1 as remainder. Okay, children. Like this, 4 into 4 equals 16 plus 1, that is the remainder, plus 1 gives 17. Have you understood? Okay, now 81 divided by 4 gives 20 and 1, 20 plus 1. How? 4 into 20 equals 18 and here 1 is the remainder. Understood? Now 49 divided by 4 equals 12 plus 1. That is 12 plus 1 is the remainder. 12 into 4 equals 48 and here 1 is the remainder. Now come back to your textbook. Find numbers that gives remainder 2 when they are divided by 4. Now I have written 18. Here it was 17. I just took 18 divided by 4 equals 4. You know 4, 4 into 4 equals 16 plus 2. So the remainder comes 2 and the number is 18. Second one, I have taken 82. 82 divided by 4 equals 40. You know 2 into 40 equals 80 plus 2. That is the remainder. So this is the remainder 2 and this is the number. Now here is an example of rounding up. There is a minibus which holds 12 people. So this bus holds 12 people. Now here there are all together 28 people. Now you have to group them. 12 here, one group. 12 here, one group. And 4 remains here. See, 28 divided by 12 gives 2. And the remainder is 4. So how many buses is needed for these people? See, one bus here, second bus here, and we need a third bus, isn't it? So that is rounding up. Okay, rounding up. That means 1, 2 and 3. Okay, children, this is rounding up. Now, question number 1. Copy and complete this remainder chart for 24. This is the remainder chart for 24. First of all, you should know the multiples of 24. Okay, children, what all things comes here? The first one has been done for you. 24 divided by this number and you have write the remainder here. Okay, start. 24 divided by 2 gives 12. I have not written here, but the remainder is 0. Very good. Now, 24 divided by 3 gives 8. That is 8 into 3 equals 24. And the remainder is 0. Now 24 divided by 4, that is 4 into 6, very good, equals 24 and the remainder is 0. Now 24 divided by 5, you know 5 into 4 equals 20, 20 and 4 will be the remainder. Now 24 divided by 6, you know 6 into 4 equals 24 and the remainder is 0. Now 24 divided by 7, you know 7 into 3 equals 21 and the remainder is 3. 24 divided by 8, equals, you know, 8 into 3 equals 24 and the remainder is 0. 24 divided by 9, you know, 9 into 2 equals 18 and the remainder is 6. Now, 24 divided by 10, you know, 10 into 2 equals 20 and the remainder will be 4. Very good. Now, Darina divided 72 by 4 using the method of halving and then halving again. So, this is another method of division. We are learning division. 72 divided by 4, we have to find it out. Now, first of all, split this number 72 to 70 plus 2. Okay, children? As a multiple of 10 and the remaining you have to write here, 70 plus 2. Now, 70, first of all, you divide it by half. So, it will become 35. You will write the 35 here again, 2 divided by 2 equals 1. And write the number here, so 35 plus 1 equals 36. Very good. Now, again, we have to split this number. How you will split this number? Very good. 30 plus 6. 36, we will write it as 30 plus 6. Now, divide it by 2. Now, this will give 15. Write it down. 6 divided by 2 gives 3. Write it down and the answer will be 18. So, the answer will be 18. So, this is the halving method. Now, one more thing, I have done it for you. And use this method to calculate. Now, look here. This is 76. I have written here 70 plus 6. 76 I have written as 70 plus 6. 70 divided by 2 equals 35. Write the number here. And 6 divided by 2 equals 3. Write the number here. So, 35 plus 3 equals 38. Again, 38 you have to split it. 30 plus 8 equals like this. Okay, 30 divided by 2 equals 15. Write the number here. 8 divided by 2 equals 4. Write the number here. Now, 15 plus 4 equals 19. Very good. Excellent. Now, this is your homework. Okay, children, just I will explain how to you do it. 60, you will write it as 60 plus 8. Divide by 2, 30. Write the number here. Divide by 2, 4. Write the number here. You will get 34. 34, you will write it as 30 plus 4. 30 divided by 2 equals 15. Write the number down. 4 divided by 2 equals 2. Write the number down. 15 plus 2 equals 17. Excellent. Now, this is the halving method. This is your homework. Okay. You can do these things at your textbook. Okay. That is the learner's book. Okay, children. Hope you understood. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day. Goodbye.